the first wrestler to bleed. Now, Super Day, no pinball, no submission. No,
once again, Dave doesn't have to count no three. We all know we can.
The first wrestler to bleed loses. This is the main event.
You heard it from ring announcer James Camden. Folks, this is the main event of BIW's No Fear here in Fount Hill, Arkansas, the JYM Center. I'm Kobe Rutland here with Alex Graves, and here's the challenger, Bam Bam Malone.
And it's first blood, baby.
First what?
First blood, baby.
I don't think I'm going to do that one again. But
Alex Graves, I choked up there for a second. But yes, the very first blood match here in BIW.
And you want to know something even better? I've never seen Bam Bam Malone wrestle.
Well, in person.
Or Camacho.
Wow.
Neither of them. So this is going to be phenomenal. I'm so ready for this match. Bam Bam Malone fired up for it, but I hope he's got the guts to make another man bleed.
Of course, Bam Bam Malone trained and protégé'd up by Cassidy Riley. Of course, the only way to win this match is to make your opponent bleed.
Bleed his own blood. They're gonna bleed. Bleed, brother. They're gonna bleed their own blood. No one else's blood. Their own blood.
Man, there might be a lot of blood too.
My God.
The Puerto Rican behemoth, the Puerto Rican juggernaut, Angel Camacho, 465 pounds.
You know why they call him a behemoth? Because that boy, he must be eating a lot to get that damn big.
Is there a buffet here in Fountain Hill?
Not anymore. He put them out of business. They ran out. They closed. They gone.
And it looks like Angel Camacho may be looking to put an end to Bam Bam Malone here tonight. As Bam Bam Malone has been on a roll.
That's one thing I've noticed about the BIW locker room. They have no problem getting into it with the fans.
Whoa. I'd be
too scared to get right up in that guy's face. No way. Hard pass on that, brother.
Now, I've been told that citizens from the backwoods of Arkansas are more dangerous than Puerto Ricans.
He's Puerto Rican?
That is correct. The Puerto Rican juggernaut.
Samoan. I thought he had 57 cousins.
Well, see, Puerto Ricans are, you can call them honorary. Honorary ooses.
Honorary oos. Gonna make somebody bleed tonight, brother.
Oh, my God. We're in for one hell of a main event, brother. This is gonna be, this is why I drove here. This is why I came to BIW.
Righty, Alex Graves drove 8 hours from Kansas City to be here at Fountain Hill.
All day, brother. Let's go Chiefs. But I ain't worried about the Chiefs. Ain't nobody in the Chiefs going to make somebody else bleed tonight. But one of the two men in front of us are going to make somebody bleed tonight.
Camacho not wasting any time.
We're getting right to it.
First blood, man. This is a dangerous match. I mean,
I think we're gonna see a lot tonight.
As we know, first blood means there will be blood.
There's gotta be.
It's in the stipulation.
No other way we're going home until somebody bleeds their own blood.
And I can confirm there is no time limit.
We could be here until next week. We might not make it back to Vicksburg if none of these men bleed their own blood tonight.
We're about to find out how thick their skin really is. Yeah. Angel Camacho is not an easy competitor to suplex. Ooh, man. Hey. Bam Bam Malone needs to watch his back here. Oh, especially this early in this match.
You made that easy.
Oh.
I've been hanging out with the BIW guys too much. I'm starting to get into it with the crowd. I don't know if that went over. But.
All sorts of cowboys here in Arkansas. Alex Graves.
Oh. One of these guys could easily get busted open by one of these corner posts. Right on the buckle, the ropes, a boot. They could even use Referee Dave to bust somebody open.
It could. I see Referee Dave is wearing a belt.
You say he's wearing a belt?
Does he? I think it's, and it's a buckle too. Like, see, yeah, I can see the buckle from here.
Okay.
He's got to wear a belt. How else is he going to keep his pants on? But you were expressing that they could use the belt buckle.
That is correct.
Okay, I'm glad we could get there. 23 years, and you'd think I'd know what you're talking about. Oh, man. This is...
Kobe Rowland's a hard man to read. Oh, man.
To be fair, I don't know how to read, so... Bam Bam Malone is in for a hard one tonight. Like I said, I think we're going to be here a minute, folks. Oh, man.
And, of course, while you're at it, make sure you subscribe here to Body Slam Media Productions. Make sure you go up on Facebook and like Bayou Independent Wrestling.
Ooh.
As well as all social media platforms, whether it's Instagram or Twitter.
Easily going to be able to cut him open with an elbow to the head, forehead like that. You see it all the time in the UFC. This match is just going to be nasty the whole night. Oh, man. That's a lot of... I know that's only one leg, but that's a lot of leg.
All that weight on his neck.
Right in the throat. And, I mean, like, they get... The thing is, this match, you've got to be the first to show that they're bleeding. So internal bleeding will not end this match.
That's a good observation.
I learned that from the Stone Cold Steve Austin and Kane, Hell in a Cell. I think that was a first blood. See, I know wrestling history too.
Alex Graves has been studying his first blood matches, which is very smart, actually.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, John Cena, JBL.
No way.
Oh, we got
That's a stop sign.
Folks.
Stop. In the name of love, Alex Graves.
We got a chair.
Okay.
We got a stop sign.
That's in the taxpayer money. You just take a screwdriver and it's yours.
Look at this. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Look at this.
Oh, man. We're getting into
that's,
it.
That's a teenager.
I go get you a box of donuts.
Man, BIWs, it's kind of like the rodeos in Fort Worth. If you think fight, you'll find it.
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh, man. Uh-oh.
Oh, man.
No. Dave, go check him. He might be busted open.
Referee Dave Miller has one heck of a job this evening in the main event.
And you see action's already spilled out onto the floor. I don't think we're going to see a lot of in-ring action tonight.
And let's notice.
I just hope they don't get up here near us.
Angel Camacho is wearing a darker color red this evening.
Oh. That way the bad guys don't know he bleeds. Or whatever Deadpool said, right?
And good psychology.
That's why Bam Bam Malone wore his brown pants. I'm really proud of that one.
Look at this.
Oh, man.
Man, of course, we have both the chair that was used earlier, actually. Oh, and the distraction with the Pac Ortega versus Rick Tyler match. I mean, we can't forget the arm wrestling match that was supposed to happen that never happened.
As seen Predator with Jesse Ventura?
If I have, it's been a long time.
All right. Jesse Ventura has one of the best lines in cinema history. He ain't got time to bleed. And the winner of this match, obviously, ain't gonna have time to bleed. Oh, huge clothesline.
This really may be a long match then. Hey, look at this. Man.
Is it getting into it with the cameraman? Yelling at fans?
And more fans, yeah. Jeez.
Yelling at somebody in a Ray Fury t-shirt like they should. I'm fine with that. Go fight that guy in the street. Tell you what, I'll fight that guy in the Walmart parking lot. Sorry, they don't have a Walmart here. The Dollar General parking lot.
Ray Fury is a man of culture.
Oh, no.
Oh, man.
I don't know how this is going to bust him open, but this is sure going to hurt. What's he thinking here?
No way.
Nuh-uh.
He's going up.
Vader bomb?
This is the same maneuver that took Vorta Walker out of BIW.
Oh, no. Dave, what are you doing? This is all legal.
I mean...
Is it not?
It's notice of qualification,
I mean,
but...
I guess Dave can't let him murder him. Oh, no.
Look at this.
Oh, no. There's one man I'm never going to pick a fight with, and that's referee Dave Miller.
He's letting him know who the official is. Referee Dave Miller is hired to really enforce the law. Whoa!
No!
No way!
No!
We're security! Security's right here in front of me! Security! As well as referee James Beard.
He's got the stop sign. He's gonna bust himself open.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Oh.
Man!
Oh my god.
I think Angel Camacho landing may have woken up Dave Miller for a second.
Did you see Dave bounce 3 feet off the ground from that? Oh my gosh. Oh, we got everybody down. What's going on, man? Where are we going?
I mean, referee Dave Miller, of course, knows what he's signing up for. I mean, you know, this is one of the most dangerous job/gigs you can have,
being
a referee.
Especially in BIW, obviously. Real quick, Bam Bam Malone doesn't happen to be related to El Post Malone.
Okay, security apparently finally realizes that he needs to... There's one of our security guards realizes that... look at this! Oh!
Yeah, I think we're about to see a lot of action on the outside.
Making sure... Oh, no.
Nice headbutt there.
No fan gets involved.
Good, I think it hurt Malone more. Oh, yeah, we're going over in the crowd. Ooh. Oh, no!
Man, look at this. Referee Dave Miller is still out. This one's... Look at this. A couple of security officials shake on Dave, I think. Oh!
I know firsthand that those cement walls will bust your head open, dog.
The security officials checked on Dave Miller. Apparently he's okay. I think he's recuperating. They checked on him just for a second, make sure he's okay. I think he's okay. Just kind of, you know.
He's fine.
Getting back to his senses.
He's fine. Tis but a scratch, my friends.
Another day at the office.
Where we got
somebody. Whoa, blow to Bam Bam.
Somebody needs to call the back and get another referee out here. Security's not really doing much to get him back in the ring or away from the crowd.
This, even a little boy, referee Dave Miller, look at this. Oh man. It's still out. Jeez. Apparently he really got knocked out pretty good by Angel Camacho.
I think Angel Camacho might go eat one of those kids.
This and such a dangerous match.
Oh, they're coming back over here towards us. They're back in the ring.
Look at this. Ruby Day Miller's still out, man. And they might understand he's okay, man. To go, they might need to check on one again. With the chair spot of the ring. Camacho has hold of the stop sign. Here we go.
Oh, man.
Huge famous are onto the stop sign. This could be the end of the match here. But we don't have a referee to check if he's bleeding.
Man, I would like to see referee James Beard come out and possibly take Dave Miller's place, but what's Alex? It's Alex Arsenal. It's Alex Arsenal. One half of the BIW Tag Team Champions, aiding.
Oh, he's got a towel.
His fellow Southern Royalty member.
What's he doing with a towel?
Is he gonna throw in the towel for him? Could this be the end of the match?
Oh, wait!
He's
bleeding. This is it. This is the end of the match.
Camacho is seriously bleeding.
We've got our first blood. The Famouser busted him open.
Sure did. Wow.
But Dave is knocked out.
Wait, it's Nightmare Jeremiah.
And Malone should be the new champion.
Oh, but here's Nightmare with the chain.
Oh,
no. Oh my God!
Oh man, so it seems Arsenal peeked for the curtain and noticed. I'm sure he was watching and.
Bam's busted open now.
Wait!
Oh my God, we've got our second, first blood,
but nobody knows. He doesn't. Dave doesn't see him.
Both Angel and Bam Bam are busted.
What?
Bam Bam Malone got screwed.
The referee only noticed. God. Wait, Angel, of course, bled first.
But nobody saw it. Arsenal brought out a towel. He's wiping the blood off of him right now. He's wiping the blood off of him at ringside.
You've got to be kidding me.
And he's taking him to the back before referee Dave comes to and sees.
You got to be kidding me.
Oh my God.
Bam Bam Malone bled after Angel. But Nightmare Jeremiah got referee Dave up, and
there's no
Dave only saw Bam Bam bleeding.
Are we really letting that happen? This is.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
That's a lot of blood too.
Is this how we're going home tonight?
Man.
Oh, man.
Jeremiah buzzed him wide open with that chain.
And this is why they call him the Nightmare. I don't think I'm going to be able to sleep tonight. Oh, my God. Is this it? Are we going home?
Man, this is reminiscent, of course, the security guard Matthew Stewart. I remember even a month ago when Bam Bam Malone had his match with Frankie Thomas, Miss Brittany sprayed hairspray, legit hairspray in his eyes, and the security guard had to wipe the hairspray out of his eyes, and man, now he's wiping blood out of his eyes. This is terrible.
Hold on, Pete. Are we?
That's not it. This is how we're ending the show. That's it.
What? Hold on a minute. No way.
The 13th, the retired six-star, as well as King Rob.
Jeez.
Oh my God, he's covered in his own blood. This is horrifying. I don't believe it.
Man, I know one thing. I'm not gonna stop rolling until.
Look at all the blood in the ring.
Yes, look at this.
He's just. It looks like they're trying to doctor him up at ringside a little. Fans crowding around ringside checking on him. Oh my God.
Yeah, I'm sure he has to be dizzy and all that kind of stuff. Look at this. Once again, Alex Greaves, I'm not going to stop rolling until I see him standing on his 2 feet.
I know. I'm still waiting on someone to come out and correct this injustice.
Dave, you suck! I can't believe they're letting this fly.
Let's see. Man. This is really something.
I can't believe this is it. This is how we're going home? He's still... Is anyone a doctor here?
Yeah, I believe this...
I think we need a real medical
official. With this lady ringside, I see medical gloves and whatnot. It seems to be an official of some sort. I see she's not on active duty or clocked in, what it seems, but...
Oh, man, I can't believe this.
What is this? Is this a...
Man, look at this, I mean...
Of course, you know, the majority of all fans have, of course,
fans,
you know...
are starting to clear out.
Well, you know, of course, left is the building, the JYM Center, but, man, it seems... Bam and Malone might be a long way from that.
Referee Dave's still a little shaken up.
Look at this. Man, as you mentioned, this really is a travesty of justice here this evening. Here at BIW.
Yeah, they're still tending to Bam Bam Malone in the ring.
Man, I'm being told that I guess it'll be announced on social media, the main event for... There will be a new... main event for Veterans Day in Vicksburg on November 11th. Man, it seems to be, you know, announced on social media. I'm sure it involves Bam Bam Malone and Angel Camacho. This will certainly be interesting. Seems okay. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, we'll see you next time on BIW.
It's a little past 8 a.m. Monday morning. I've been a little quiet on social media. Haven't really spoke to a whole lot of folks the last 24 hours or so. As you see, I've been busy gluing myself back together. 'Angel, I can't help but laugh, you know? I beat you. I busted you open first. Those are the rules to a first blood match. The first person to cause their opponent to draw blood wins. And Angel, for maybe the first time in your title reign, I had you. But of course, there's always a numbers game with Southern royalty, isn't there? And hell, I would know. I used to be a part of it. Angel, if that's the champion that you want to be, that's the image that you want to give, then so be it. But I don't have to like it, and I don't have to stand here and support it. And I'm going to do the exact opposite. BIW committee, I am begging, I am pleading for one more opportunity. November 11th, BIW rolls into Vicksburg, Mississippi, and I think that would be the perfect opportunity for my redemption. Whoever I need to speak to, whatever I need to do, let's get it done. But regardless, Angel, November 11th, title match or not, your ass is mine.